For the most expensive car of all time, we turn to history. After all, if you're investing in a gorgeous supercar, it should be one that can tell you a good story. In 1964, the 250 GTO won the Tour de France automobile, marking the ninth year in a row that Ferrari won that race. Only 36 of these cars were made between 1962 and 1963, the specific Ferrari that's the most expensive in the world, at an unbelievable $70 million price point, was victorious not only in the Tour de France, but it also placed in the Le Mans. With a top speed of 174 miles per hour and an acceleration of 0 to 100 km per hour in 6.1 seconds, its stats certainly don't thrill today's auto enthusiasts by itself. However, in the 60s, it was the fastest in the world and now decades later, it remains the most expensive car in the world of all time by a long shot.